kinds of epithelial tissue and activity. Epithelial tissues form the outer covering of the body as in skin. They also form the inner lining of all body cavities like stomach, mouth, intestine and other organs. Epithelial tissues are broadly classified into two types, simple and compound. Indicate whether the cells shown here are simple epithelial cells or compound epithelial cells by clicking on the appropriate button.